everyone. I'm Lois Simmons, steward of Community Families United Network. To God be glory, honor, and praise. Today, I remember once again the heart of my child, Erika Michelle Simmons, who transitioned in 2020. Her dream was to use her gifts and talents to help lift people out of poverty. She was a kingdom-minded person. I thank you all for giving me grace to share a memory of her. A beautiful soul that opened the eyes of my understanding to things revealed to her by the Holy Spirit. The revelations she shared with me were things I'd learned many, many years before her time. Things I first learned while listening to Dr. Bill Winston teach on the kingdom of God, but I didn't fully understand or catch hold of back then. Then later, I gained even more knowledge from Dr. Miles Monroe, who was to me an all-consuming intellectual book of teachings on God's kingdom. So when years later, my daughter shared her knowledge, wisdom, and revelation on the workings of God's kingdom, I was truly astonished and open to receive God's word. All of my children have different talents and abilities. They are an inspiration to me. As we move forward, I pray that we all in the body of Christ come into the knowledge of God's kingdom and receive the assignments He has purposed for our lives. God's kingdom was designed to benefit all of its citizens. God's plan for His kingdom is bigger than any one person or group. It's a plan that will benefit the entire body of Christ. He has called some of the remnant to create portals whereby He can bless His supporters. Watch and see how God is using and focusing on supporters of His projects. These are the people who will attract His attention because they willingly love, give, and sacrifice what He has given them in order to accomplish His will to benefit others. So for me to continue to honor my daughter's dream and God's plan for my life, God gave me an idea to help supporters with their utilities. He specifically wanted this program to bless the supporters of His projects. The supporters could use the credit for themselves or give the credit to someone else. I didn't know how I was to accomplish this task, so I asked. I was to use the website at Community Families United Network to receive $3 donations. Each month, I would give a $50 credit toward one of three household utilities: water, power, gas. God wants His true believers to have faith and invest in His kingdom projects. All $3 donations will be used to give assistance to chosen recipients. The portal was up and running in December 2022. I was instructed to make checks payable to the utility company of choice and not to individuals. This is a kingdom project, and I believe God will multiply the number of supporters so we can help more households. I commit to processing up to 2,000 supporters a month, making them eligible to participate. God wants the stewards of His money to sow seeds in good ground. I believe assisting God's people with their utility payment is a good project. Pray and ask God where you should sow your seed. My daughter's signature brand name is Kingdom Came. Whenever God calls something to turn out right or if it produces her desired results, Erika would say, "Kingdom Came, that's what I wanted." So, I named our program Kingdom Came Utility Assistance Lottery in honor of her May 19th birthday this year. I believe she will be pleased with our helping others. Although a small amount, our supporters who have received the credit have been so thankful for the blessing. Living the kingdom experience is an amazing journey to freedom and joy. What will you produce for God's glory and His kingdom? God is blessing His kingdom projects and His kingdom supporters. Erika was born to create, teach, and inspire, and so were you. As you develop an authentic personal relationship with the Lord Jesus, He will show you great and mighty things. You will be given kingdom assignments. You will become a sign and wonder in the kingdom of God. May God bless the hearers and doers of His word. Thanks for listening. Thank you.
These things I can't conceal. Was supposed to protect me. Haven't stepped to the plate yet. My life is a fairy tale now, and that's what you get. That's what you get. You get what you get.
It started to rain, so I had to stop what I was doing to go outside and get some of those shots.
I was gonna try to get some shots right down here in the puddles of water, but nature decided not to cooperate.
But I decided to change my plans. What I'm gonna do is, instead of waiting until it rains, I'm gonna go ahead and get the shots while it's still gloomy outside.
Glad it did stop raining. It gave me a chance to do something about my hair and makeup. Now right here I'm just moving my lips to some of the words of the song, and during editing I'll just drop it right in place. I had to cut this short because it started to thunder and rain, so I had to cut it short and move on to the next phase.
All right, here we go. Ah! Oh gosh, I'm not even a swimmer. This is, oh God, awful. Okay, let me shake it out. Okay, I can be strong at sometimes in some things, but sometimes I can be a wimp. And look at there, the rain is starting to come down, so I think I can get my shots now. All right, woo! There we go, it's coming. Now I have to keep a straight face in this water. Oh, I don't know if I can do it, but I'll try. Now you know when I get to editing, I'm gonna have to slow it down in slow motion so that it'll look right. So I'm gonna have to try to flip that hair right and get a few shots of that, and hopefully that'll look good on film. And the mood of the song is very depressing, so I need to try to look troubled. And trying to do that and being out here is kind of challenging, but I'm gonna try. Oh gosh, I'm getting soaked. But that's what I wanted. The Kingdom Came. That's what I wanted. And I can move on to editing that portion of the video.
Here is Escape. I'm really proud of how it turned out.